بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. When I talk about risk registered, risk registered is one of the risk management tools for documenting potential risk events, writings, and related information. We have talking before about checklist risk items. Now this list, when I put it in risk register, it is often displayed in a table or spreadsheet format as the following. We have spreadsheet or table like this. Start with the number of the risk item, which number we number all of them. Number 1, 2, 3, 4 stand for risk, risk number 1, risk number 2, and so on. And also we rank them. The one with first priority risk, we put it number 1, and so on. And we put a description for every potential risk. We describe this risk and make a category which department or which subject it belong to. For example, here we have a risk item number 9. It is about integration with some systems. We rank this as the first priority or important potential risk. It belong to IT department. And root cause for this potential risk that we the organization that we wanna put this project in is has two previous systems. So this new project might not coincide or not work well with the previous systems. And triggered by project manager, and potential responses is the administration of the two systems have to meet. So we have to put a meeting to solve this potential risk. And we put also risk owner, which is project manager. Probability, is it high probability or very high probability, or it's unlikely? We put this in the spreadsheet, the risk register. And what's the impact on our project? It's very impact or it's not very important? If it's very high impact, we put it high, or medium, or low. Status, what will the project manager will do? He will do will meet both system administration and solve this integration with the new project. This is what we call risk register.